अच्छी की जाति का पुराना जगह अच्छी की जाति का मतलब एक किलोमीटर
एक किलोमीटर
और ये बस ऊपर तक ही है।
कोई बात नहीं, अच्छी बात है, टाइट हो तो।
Thank you. My name is Usman.
Hi, my name is Kat.
Kat. This is our first time coming to the northern areas like this. We've only been to Mari and Nathiagali so far. And we came to Malam Jabba a couple of days ago. It's been amazing so far. The weather is amazing over here. I would recommend everyone to come over here, especially before the snow, if you don't have 4x4s. Yeah, it's an amazing place. The chairlift over here, the zip line, it's all amazing. I've not done the zip line personally, scared of heights. Okay. Ain't gonna do it. But the chairlift was amazing. And the food over here is amazing. We ate the traditional chapli kebabs with some naans. That was amazing. Mm. The fish over here is really nice.
Which fish did you try? Did you try the trout one or the round one or the local one?
It was trout.
Pan fry trout.
Great, wonderful. Good job.
Thank you.
And how about the food? What did you like the most?
The most, I'd say the fish, pan fried fish is really, really good. I love the kebabs, traditional kebabs over here, one of my favorites.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd say those are my top two. Top two, definitely.
Have you tried the saltish beef? Or mutton? Not yet?
No, I don't think so, no. We need to try that now though. You can get that from here. Is it a local dish?
Yep, it's a local dish. It's a traditional food especially from Pakhtuns and Balochs.
Oh, nice.
We are in KPK, and if you haven't tried like the saltish mutton, you haven't tried anything. Okay, so this is a must-try dish for you.
You've convinced me.
Thank you, man. Have a great trip.
Thank you.